press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hello students. So today let us continue with the exercise 6.3. Exercise 6.3. Now, so I had completed 10th one in the previous class. Now 12th one, sides AB and BC and the median AD of a triangle ABC are respectively proportional to the sides PQ, QR and the median PM of a triangle PQR. Show that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR, and the diagram is given there. So now the sides, see here in the diagram is drawn here, the sides AB and BC and the median AD, they are proportional to PQ and QR and PM, okay, respectively they are proportional. So now you need to prove that triangle ABC and triangle PQR are similar, okay. Now here you should note one thing here. See, AD and PM are the medians. So you should know the medians. Medians, actually it will bisect the sides here. That is, BD is equal to DC, QM is equal to MR. You should know this, okay. Now let us start to prove ABC is similar to PQR, okay. Now see what is given in that. So they are proportional. So AB, BC and the median AD. AB, BC and the median AD is proportional to PQ, QR and PM respectively. Okay. So that point you should keep a note and then start working. Okay. So given. So solution. This is 12th one. Solution, AB by PQ is equal to BC by QR is equal to AD by PM. I hope you understood. This is given. Okay. So they have given in the statement form. So I have written symbolically. See, AB by PQ is equal to AD by PM. Sorry, AD by PM is equal to BC by QR. Okay, I hope it is clear. Next, to prove. So, to prove, what you have to prove? Triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR, you have to prove. Okay, now proof. Now we have AB by PQ is equal to BC by QR is equal to AD by PM. Okay. Now I'll concentrate on this. Concentrate on this BC by QR. As I told you, AD is a median, means it will definitely, it will divide this BC into two equal parts. That is, BD is equal to DC. Then QM is equal to MR, okay. Now, AB by PQ, so what I'll do, half of BC also will be equal to this, AB by PQ, half of BC by half of QR. Do you agree with this? Okay. Why? Because, so AB by PQ, so can I write half of BC, half of BC is nothing but BD, can I write this BD by half of QR is nothing but QM, okay, do you agree with this statement, okay, why, because half of BC, because AD and PM are the medians. Okay, this is the reason, because half of BC is BD I have written, no, for that I have written the reason. Okay, now just observe this carefully. Now AB by PQ, this AB, this line AB by PQ is equal to BD by QM. Okay, now to prove ABC is similar to PQR, I have to prove. So for that, what do I need? You should think. So now we have AB by PQ is equal to BC by QR. Already we know. See here you note. AB by PQ is equal to BC by QR. See, just forget about that median now for time being. So this is ABC and this is PQR. Just forget about this medium for time being. Now see, AB by PQ is equal to BC by QR we have already. So we need to prove that angle B is equal to angle Q. Do you agree? Because already these two sides are proportion. So the included angle should be equal. Angle B should be equal to angle Q. Do you agree with that? By SAS we can prove. So for that you should do now. Okay, I hope you understood why I am following this procedure. So now we got AB by PQ is equal to BD by QM. I hope you understood this. So already given is there, AB by PQ is equal to BC by QR. Only thing is we need to do angle B is equal to angle Q. So for that what we have to do now? So for that I'll try to prove that these two triangles are similar. I'll try to prove that these two triangles are similar. Okay, now how about this now? So in okay, now see here, AB by PQ is equal to BD by QM and already it is also equal to AD by PM, correct? See, AB by PQ is equal to, see, AB by PQ is equal to BD by QM is equal to AD by PM. So can I say that by SSS similarity criteria, triangle ABD is congruent to triangle PQM? So once you check, AB by PQ is equal to BD by QM is equal to AD by PM, correct? By these two, see here, these two triangles are similar. Okay, now once you got these two triangles are similar, definitely angle B will be equal to angle Q, correct? So angle ABD is equal to angle PQM. This is by CPST, that is congruent parts of the similar triangles. Okay, now next, So once it, these two are equal, so in triangle ABC and triangle PQR, so just see AB by PQ, AB by PQ is equal to BC by QR, correct? Next, and here angle ABD is equal to angle PQM. Therefore, by SAS similarity criteria, triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Okay, ABC is similar to PQR. So this is how we can prove this. Okay, we'll move on to 13th one. I'll read out the question. D is a point on the side BC of a triangle ABC such that angle ADC is equal to angle BAC. Show that CA square is equal to CB into CD. Okay, another very interesting problem. Another interesting problem, it is D is a point on the side BC of a triangle ABC. So this is a simple triangle. Okay. So, D is a point on the side BC of a triangle ABC respectively. D is a point on the side BC of a triangle ABC such that angle ADC is equal to angle BAC. Angle ADC is equal to angle BAC. You have to show that CA square is equal to CB into CD. Now, see, whenever they give like the CA square, it is nothing but CA into CA is equal to CB into CD. So, you should know this. Whenever they give this, CA square means it is nothing but CA into CA. So, this can be transposed on either side. See. Suppose if you are doing like CA by CB is equal to CD by CA. This can also happen. See, CA square is equal to CB into CD. Or another possibility, CA by CD is equal to CB by CA. Possibility of this or this. I hope you understood this. Okay. So, let us proceed. We will see whether we will get this or this. Try. Now, in this given. So, this is the problem number 13th one. Given angle BA, angle BAC, correct? Okay, let us start directly. So, in triangle BAC and BAC and ADC. Okay, now in these two triangles, so given, what is given there? Angle BAC is equal to angle C D A. This is given, okay? Given. So it is given in your question. So these two angles are equal in these two triangles. So I hope you understood which two triangles I am referring. This one, ABC, the bigger triangle, and ADC, the smaller one, the smaller triangle. So in these two angles are equal, they have given. See this A angle and angle D, they have given. Then just observe carefully here, angle C is common for both, correct? So you should be able to visualize, I told you in the previous class, you should be able to visualize the diagram properly. So definitely you can do it easily. Angle ACB, angle ACB is equal to angle ACB is equal to angle DCA. Okay, this is why common angle. So definitely by which criteria we can say, by AA criteria, AA similarity criteria, triangle BAC is similar to triangle ADC. Okay, now then, so we proved that these two are similar. Now just write here the congruent similar, which sides are proportion. BA by AD is equal to AC by DC is equal to BC by AC. So from this you can choose whichever two sides we need. That is, if you take these two, I think it will be better. You will get AC square, CA square is equal to CB into CD, correct? So from these two, so we shall write once again. So you can write in the form as they have given in the question. That is, CA they have given, CA by CD is equal to CB by CA. Okay, now cross multiply. So when you cross multiply, you will get CA square is equal to CB into CD. Hence proved. So this is very easy problem. Very easy problem, and of course interesting also, isn't it? So CB square, if it is CA square, then you have to do it like this. Okay. Let us move on to the next 15th one. So 14th, you can do it. We have done already one median problem. The same way you can try it out. Okay. Next one is again another very very interesting problem. 15th one, a vertical pole of length 6 meter casts a shadow of 4 meter long on the ground, and at the same time a tower casts a shadow 28 meter long. Find the height of the tower. So you might have come across this problem, this type of problem in trigonometry. Okay, so we can solve the trigonometric ratios by using that also, but here we have to use similarity criteria. Okay, so now vertical pole, we have two things here. One is vertical pole, so it casts the shadow. Okay, and another one, tower it casts the shadow, and at the same time, so the time is mentioned, please underline that word, it's very very important for us to solve the problem, okay. So for this, let us give the name ABC and PQR, and please mention, and also they have given the vertical pole is of height 6 meter and shadow is 4 meter and tower shadow is 28 meter and we have to find out the height of the tower. So write solution. So always you should mention here AB or vertical pole AB is equal to 6 meter, then shadow or its shadow BC is equal to 4 meter, then tower PQ is equal to, we don't know height, its shadow QR is equal to 28 meter. So since same time they have mentioned, so observe that same time, so definitely this angle will be equal, these angle will be equal, and of course you all know this is 90 degree because this is tower and this, sorry, this is pole and this is tower, and definitely it is perpendicular to the ground, so this is 90 degree. Since it is same time, the shadow is cast the same time, so definitely the angle of this angle will be equal, these two angles, okay. So these things you should know, they are not given in the question, but you should know it, okay. Now I think it is very easy to solve. So before to find out this, what we have to do is we have to prove that these two triangles are similar. So then you will get the sides are proportional. So using that you have to find out the height of the tower. Okay. So for that what we can do, so let us start like this, in triangle ABC and triangle PQR, angle ABC is equal to angle PQR, which is equal to 90 degree, you all know that, okay. Then angle CAB is equal to angle RPQ, why? Because you can mention there, shadow is casted at the same time. Okay, now therefore by AA similarity criteria, triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. So then you all know AB by PQ is equal to BC by QR, CPST, isn't it? Congruent parts of the similar triangles are equal. So this one, so AB, so AB is what, you all know, I'll work out here, AB is how much, 6 by PQ is how much, we don't know, I'll write PQ only, is equal to BC is how much, BC is 4 divided by QR, QR is 28, PQ, so cross multiplying, PQ is equal to 28 into 6 by 4. Okay. 4 ones are 4 sevens are 42 meter. Understood? So we have to prove, before solving this problem, we have to prove that these two triangles are similar. See, please go through, one example problem is there in your textbook. It's again a very, very important problem. Go through. Example, let's check. Example 7, that is page number 136. Okay, just go through that. Again, it's a very interesting problem and very important problem also. Okay, now, so coming to an end. So the last one. So it's same as the, like somewhat same of the previous problem. So I think it will be easy for you to follow. 16th one. If AD and PM are the medians of a triangle ABC and PQR respectively, where triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR, prove that AB by PQ is equal to AD by PM. Okay. They are the medians. So I'll draw here. Okay. Now, AD means here this is AD and PM. PM are the medians of a triangle ABC. ABC, then PQR, PQR. Now, where given, here given is ABC. Triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR, and you have to prove that AB by PQ is equal to AD by PM. So you have to prove that AB by PQ is equal to AD by PM, like the previous 12th one we did, just somewhat like converse of it, isn't it? So let us try. Okay, given proof. What is given there? Triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. So from this, I think we can write this. AB by PQ is equal to BC by QR is equal to AC by PR. Correct? So we can write this. Okay, because this is CPST. Now, here just observe again BC. So AB by PQ is equal to half of BC because it is median. See, I told you AD is a median. Median means it will divide the BC into two equal parts, isn't it? So BD is equal to DC. Same way, QM is equal to MR. So now AB by PQ is equal to BC. Instead of BC, I'll write BD by QM is equal to AC by PR. Now, again, as in the previous sum, we need to prove this two are similar now. Okay. Then we will get this, correct? See here. If we prove that these two are similar, then we will get AB by PQ. AB by PQ is equal to AD by PM. So, by using this, I think we can find out. See here. AB by PQ is equal to BD by QM, and also since they have given this, see, angle, one angle is also equal. See here, this angle, because they have already given here angle ABC, triangle ABC is equal to triangle PQ, similar to triangle PQR, means the corresponding angles are equal. See here, angle B is equal to angle C, Q. Angle B is equal to angle Q, correct? So, now, angle, so I'll, let me write, in triangle ABD and triangle PQM. So, in these two triangles, I told you, these two triangles, just observe, in these ABD and PQM, I'll write here. So, AB by PQ, AB by PQ is equal to, here BD by QM, it is already there, we have proved. See here, we have proved this, AB by PQ is equal to BD by QM. So, one side is proportion, and definitely angle ABD is equal to angle PQM, correct? Why? Because the reason, please write here, triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. PQR, I will write here. So, triangle ABC is similar to PQR means, see here, B is equal to Q. So, that only I have written, B is equal to Q. Means, I have mentioned ABD instead of ABC. See, the angle ABC and ABD is one and the same, okay? Same way here, PQR or PQM, that's it. So, definitely these two by which congruency criteria? I'll write here. Sorry, I have to rub this. So, by SAS, see here, two sides are proportionate and one angle is equal. So, by SAS similarity criteria, triangle ABC, sorry, ABD, triangle ABD is similar to triangle PQM. So, once these two triangles are similar, then definitely you can write AB by PQ is equal to AD by PM. Yes or no? Isn't it easy? Because you had followed the previous one, the 12th one, it's somewhat similar, isn't it? But there we need to prove that angle B is equal to angle Q. But in this case, in this problem, they have given angle B is equal to angle Q. Where they have given? They have not given directly, but they have given as a triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR, means angle A is equal to angle P, angle B is equal to angle Q. Why I took angle B only? Because it will be included angle. See, for AB and BD are the two sides. So, angle B will be included angle. So, since those two sides are proportionate, so angle B will be equal to, this included angles. So, we need to prove. But in this case, it is given there already. So, I hope you understood this exercise and also these three criteria. So, next we will move on to the different concept in the coming class. Thank you.